Achoo! Handkerchiefs, my lady?
You're such a gentleman, Steve.
We are a dying breed.
My mother's always saying I should be looking for boys like you.
I super love my mom, too.
Aww. This may seem forward, but would you take me to the Spring Harvest Dance next weekend?
So first I get the money, then I get the motorcycle. After I take the responsible rider's course. Then I'll be the responsible sexy bad boy. Ladies, we're in business. We're the only
free man band. So, will you do it?
Yeah, look, Jessica, Steve would love to escort you to the winter formal, but I'm looking and there's nothing available. You know what? For you, let me talk to my manager. Oh my God, this never happens. He's making room for you. I cannot stress to you how much this never happens. If you were to expect this in the future, you would be insane.
You're really going to enjoy our Steve Silver package. It's a drop-off, a picture, and I'll talk to your dad about model airplanes.
Oh, Steve, it's so nice. It's making me so horny for Trevor.
Oh, you're one of Trevor's girls, yeah. He's been hitting it pretty hard since his divorce. Great. Now go on and get smelt up by the lady.
He's not coming. He's texting me instead.
Why is dead?
Steve, do you have a headache on you?
No, unfortunately I don't. I have all night.
Center for Disease Control. Nobody move.
Oh, what was going on?
Right here. Hot dog. Outbreak of conquistador measles, and levels are off the chart around this kid.
Mother of God.
Wait, why didn't I get sick?
Conquistador measles doesn't infect the sexually immature. A class 5 virus going after a dweeb like you? Please.
But you still like me as a friend, right? Maybe one day grow into something more than friendship?